The National Weather Service in San Juan has extended the flash flood warning for a dam failure in Isabela Municipality in Puerto Rico, Quebradillas Municipality in Puerto Rico, until 2:00 p.m. AST Saturday. At 11:16 a.m. AST, the Guajalca Dam remains in a compromised state. Residences and buildings downstream of this dam remain under a flooding threat should the dam fail. The situation is expected to continue for the next several days. Move to higher ground now. This is an extremely dangerous and life-threatening situation. Do not attempt to travel unless you are fleeing an area subject to flooding or under an evacuation order.